The second method is using a food processor. So you, for this method, you want to cut the broccoli up into smaller pieces. I've already done that. And then you use the regular blade in the food processor. So this one, the blade setting, this is the one that you use. And then you just put this in there. It's important that you cut this up into smaller pieces, otherwise you end up with chunks of unriced cauliflower, if you will. So yeah, you just put that in there in the food processor. Pulse a couple of times.